Trench collapse has died. Hillsborough police say the accident trapped 26-year-old Marcus Mennett under the trench for 18 minutes on Tuesday. He was working to replace sewer lines on East Beach Street. Medics took the victim to Miami Valley Hospital, where he died yesterday. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration is investigating, and work on the sewer has stopped.